The member for Fredericton South and leader of his party.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I ask for a little extra time.
Certainly.
I stand in the House today to offer my condolences to the family and friends of George Little, a former leader of the New Brunswick NDP, who passed away at the St. John Regional Hospital on Saturday, May the 15th, just a week shy of his 84th birthday. I knew George and our paths crossed many times back in the 1980s. He was a remarkable, formidable orator and a strong advocate for social and environmental justice. You wouldn't want to follow him at a podium. I did just this. In his early years in Canada, after emigrating from Scotland, he and his wife, Pearl, started the first St. John Non-Smoking Society, campaigning for smoke-free restaurants and workplaces. He led organized yearly fundraising campaigns for UNICEF at Simon's High, where he was head of the English department for over 30 years. He was Canada's delegate to the UNICEF conference in Tanzania in 1988. Under his leadership, the New Democratic Party, from 1980 to 1988, received more than 10% of the province-wide vote for the first time, winning seats in the provincial legislature. George's story remains an important part of our political story in New Brunswick. He is survived by his beloved wife of 62 years, Pearl Floy, his daughters Jacqueline Ann Stroud and Allison Joan Little, and his grandchildren, Dr. Aaron Christopher Stroud and Lily Yingyak Crooks. Mr. Speaker, I invite all members of the House to join me in expressing condolences to the family and friends of George Little. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.